Alright guys, welcome to Hang With Your Homeboy, episode 19 of 2013. Gotta try to keep it short and sweet today since my allergies are awful. Up top, by Mount Mitchell, probably the best view. See the fast ferry going out right there. Probably the best view in Monmouth County, the best view on the East Coast. Of the Freedom Tower in New York City, the bridge, the entire panoramic of what we look at every day and kind of take for granted, I guess. I don't think many people have the view that we have anywhere in this world. So we're very lucky, you know, take a drive up here. It's one of my favorite things to do. More of the good news keeps coming. So earlier this week, the Mad Hatter is going to be open, at least limited, the summer soon. As far as I hear, and I just drove by to confirm, the Inlet Cafe in the Highlands is open. The patio is open. People were out there eating and enjoying today. So we keep getting Jersey stronger and stronger. Sandy Hook opened last week. Mad Hatter and Inlet open this week. Inlet's open this week. I'm news that Mad Hatter's Tiki Bar is going to be opening for the summer, which is awesome. So lots of cool stuff going on. Also good news, thanks to Harborside, and MJ's, Tommy's Coal Fire Pizza, in Brick, we were able to raise about $400 for the Autism Awareness Month. Honestly, didn't hit my goal, but I guess next year we'll try a little harder and maybe get more business involved in it. I was hoping to, you know, come close to $1,000 for the month, but you know what? First time for everything. Better luck next year, and I'll try to work harder and get more business involved. So maybe if we got 5 businesses, then we'll do the 1,000 next year, hopefully. Maybe we'll get some of my friends at Swagger Barbershop and a couple other places to get involved and sell them as well next year for the whole month of April for it. April Autism Awareness, but POAC will be getting a $400 check, well, $200 from me, and $200 from Tommy's Coal Fire Pizza, Andrea Bonifiglio, thanks for help with that. So the good news keeps on coming, Jersey's stronger and stronger. Like I said, top of the hill on the East Coast, best view on the East Coast from Charlie O'Rourke and East Coast with a K. So always make Charlie O'Rourke your homeboy. Real estate market's still busy, very busy. Spring market's here. Inventory is still low. We need those people. So if you're thinking about listing your house and you haven't called me yet, give me a call. Let's get it going. Let's get it on the market. There are buyers out there that want to buy it. So always make Charlie O'Rourke your homeboy. Homeboy.com, 3ZE, CharlieO.com, MrMiddletown.com. Always make yourself Charlie Strong when buying and selling real estate. And send it out with this beautiful view. And of course, our homeboy theme music as usual. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for hanging out. Have an amazing weekend. And I'm going to try.